All right, we are back on Sister Circle Live, and even though Maurice Allen is known as an award-winning line driver in the golf world, you're going to teach us the correct way to putt.
You are.
And Kiana and I will have a friendly competition.
So it'll go like this. Mm. You'll show us how to actually putt.
Mm. All right.
And then we'll each get a trial run.
Okay.
Okay, and then we'll just...
Then we'll get it going.
Absolutely.
Yes. All right.
So, but each one that we hit counts. But if it hit it, that counts. You understand?
Oh,
that's the, so it doesn't have to stay in? No, it doesn't have to stay in, but if it hit it, it counts. So all you gotta do is get close.
New rules of golf here.
You have to hit.
That's cool. I mean, it's your show. You do what you want to do with it.
Okay.
All right, so the first thing you're looking for, when you get a putter, you want to make sure that when you put your hands down by your side, all you do is you just literally grab the putter about right there. So you don't want to be way down here.
Got it.
You bend at the waist, get nice and shoulder width apart. I don't know how you do in the heels because I ain't never worn no heels, so
okay.
I can't help you with that. So you're right-handed. You got a right-handed putter, so you're gonna play right-handed today.
You're gonna play right-handed today.
So your left hand's up.
Yes.
Your right hand's down.
Got it.
Put it over. Make sure, overlap your thumbs, mess up your little nails. That's all good. There it is. And nice and slow, just rock the shoulders nice and easy. You don't want to yank it back. It's not aggressive. You're not in a fight. Just nice and smooth.
Okay.
So if you thought about bowling, you know how you roll a ball?
Yes, sir.
Same thing, but you're doing it just with both hands on. So you just worry about the right hand, just nice and smooth. So go ahead and give it a roll.
Got it.
All right, Kiana Dancy.
We're going to let her go first.
We're going to let her go first.
You know what the Rattlers do all the time.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Nice,
she's tough
Kiana.
To beat. She's tough
nice.
To beat.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
She's tough to beat.
Are you going to get three?
We're going to let her get three.
Okay, Kiana.
I like that. That's actually good.
Dancy. All right, Dancy.
And with the heels on. I got you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You got the heels on. We're not going to have y'all
bent over looking crazy.
Okay. On TV.
So
that ain't good.
I have a question while we're doing this. You're in a predominantly white sport.
Kind of. Yeah, there's only three of us,
so I'd say predominantly is a good way of looking at it.
Have
you faced a lot of racism or situations you're like, I ain't come here for that?
Yeah, I mean, that happens, but I think...
Come on, Sean.
So for me to use...
I need everybody to pay attention to me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me, everybody. We'll get focused. Sorry about that.
She needs the attention.
No, go ahead. Finish your statement.
We're focused on you right now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You get it. It hit.
That's why we focused on you, because that's what you're going to do.
I need quiet on the green.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, now you're professional.
Won't he do it?
Come on.
I said he won't get the night out,
girl.
And I'm going to trust a man all times. Come on. Here we go. Let me get my grip right. Here we go. 1, 2. Boy,
good job.
She's 3 for 3 because that's what we do on the highest hills of Tallahassee, Florida.
I got you.
We got just a few seconds.
And then go ahead and answer that question.
But definitely that's something I've encountered.
Yes.
I hate to say that it's all racism. A lot of it's jealousy because I'm one of the leading faces in the sport.
Right.
So
mm-hmm.
It doesn't help that there are only three of us and then the one of us is the person who gets the most attention out of everybody in the sport.
One of us.
Yeah.
Do you think that one will ever be back to his normal form? Tiger Woods?
I think if he got about 30 or 40 chicks and stopped trying to be a good guy, he'd be all right.
Oh, my goodness.
Get the ball. Come on. Put him back in here. Come on.
Awesome. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Come on, Shani. You got one more try?
One more?
Yeah,
oh, one more I thought we got a roll in just a second.
Yeah,
I got you. Okay. You good. Yeah, I mean, technically you were 3 for 3, so you already won.
Okay.
I mean, this is kind of like, you know.
This is just play. Oh, that's not going to be all right.
See, you should have quit while you were ahead, though.
You got it.
So,
Maurice.
Yes, ma'am.
Where would you say, when is a good time to actually...
Yes.
So, you ready?
Yep. All right.
Boom!
That's how we do it. Maurice, thank you so much for joining
us. Thank you for having me. I appreciate you.
Absolutely. Definitely. Keep getting your game on.
I'm going to work on it.
Okay, and the conversation always continues on SisterCircleTV.com and on all social media platforms.
Yep. So-